Next mission. Stonehenge Defensive. Oh dear. I don't like that. I don't like the sound of that mission or that name.
Our counteroffensive has changed the course of the war. However, the western part of the continent and the area around the space elevator still remain under Erusian control. As you all know, this is because they have those damn arsenal birds controlling the skies around the lighthouse. So, we're going to use Stonehenge for a long-range attack against the arsenal bird. In addition to helping to destroy the asteroid, Stonehenge was also utilized by the Erusian forces as a weapon in the Continental War. However, the majority of the artillery is out of action after an air raid by the Independent State Allied Forces.
Yeah, I was part of that.
The main base was being repaired from the damage caused by the asteroid, so it managed to escape the bombardment. The Ocean Army continued repairs in secret and managed to reactivate its base systems. Once preparations are complete, we'll be able to fire again. However, the officer in charge has yet to confirm whether it can be fired more than once. In other words, it is looking like we may have only one chance to be able to bring down one of those invulnerable arsenal birds. We're going all in on this one plan. The Erusian forces have detected our movements and
are marching on
Stonehenge. The arsenal bird is closing in, but if our operation goes as planned, we should be able to shoot it down before it reaches the operation area. We've set up strong points we call menhirs around Stonehenge. Provide them with air support while keeping air superiority. Our mission is to protect Stonehenge until it can shoot down that monster bird. If we can shoot down even just one arsenal bird, it will significantly reduce the scale of the enemy's air defense network. Stonehenge is our only way of bringing down an arsenal bird.
I don't like this.
Missing is a luxury we cannot afford.
Yeah. There was a reason Stonehenge got fucked up. Can we find another way? Like, figure out how to disable its fucking shields and just let me have go ham? I'd be down with that. Oh boy. Cause tinnitus is fun. You can't always tell when it's electronics or not. Oh. I remember fucking this base up in a previous game. I think it was Ace Combat 6. It was 5 or 6, I don't remember.
Attention, all defensive and air support teams. In order to get up and running, what I need most from you is time. As long as you can provide me that, my program will bring down the arsenal bird.
Good.
That was Major Deanna McConey. I'm Warrant Officer Lehman, a specialist. We're now commencing the operation to destroy the arsenal bird.
It's gonna be a long fight. Don't waste any ammo.
So there's Stonehenge, huh? It's bigger than I imagined. Uglier, too.
Yeah.
Look at that mess of cables. There's generator trucks to run it. Are we sure that thing's gonna get a fire? Doesn't, then I'll luck it's run dry. I'd get praying if I were you. Well, if it works, it'll bring down even an arsenal bird. Big if. And it didn't have to hit.
Yes. Menhir 6, 3 things ahead. Located in airspace. Broadcaster, requesting close air support.
Menhir 6, request for air support confirmed.
Commandant. Go down.
Previous games were a fair bit ago. Got it. Did I miss? Bombers.
I'm not sure I can take the shock of firing the railgun.
There's too much debris. We've got injured. All aircraft, you copy. Protect Stonehenge now. Take out all bombers.
Wait on reload.
Strider 1, missile inbound.
Fire. Mirage!
Yeah, and single-handedly.
The bird with the three lines. It's gotta be him!
offensive and air support team. In order to get up and running, what I need most from you is time. As long as you can provide me that, my program will bring down the Arsenal Bird.
That was Major Deanna McConey. I'm Warrant Officer Lehman, a specialist. We're now commencing the operation to destroy the Arsenal Bird.
It's gonna be a long fight. Don't waste any ammo.
So this Stonehenge, huh? It's bigger than I imagined. Uglier, too.
Look at that mess of cables. They're using generator trucks to run it.
Oh, shoot, that thing's gonna fire? Seriously, I mean, how old is it?
If it doesn't, then our luck is run dry. I'd get praying if I were you. Well, if it works, it'll bring down even an arsenal. Big if. And did it have to hit?
I'm gonna change up my strategy a bit because I did not realize there were gonna be quite as many ground targets as there are because I wasn't paying attention to the briefing. So I'm gonna change up my, I'm gonna quit the mission, I'm gonna change up my, special weapon. Gonna pull out my UGBs. And we'll go from there.
Attention, all defensive and air support teams. In order to get up and running, what I need most from you is time. As long as you can provide me that, my program will bring down the Arsenal Bird.
That was Major Deanna McConey. I'm Warrant Officer Lehman, a specialist. We're now commencing the operation to destroy the Arsenal Bird.
It's gonna be a long fight. Don't waste any ammo.
So this Stonehenge, huh? It's bigger than I imagined. Uglier, too.
Cables. They're using generator trucks to run it.
Are we sure that thing's even gonna fire? Seriously, I mean, how old is it?
If it doesn't, then our luck is run dry. I'd get praying if I were you. Well, if it works, it'll bring down even an arsenal bird. Big if. And it'd have to hit.
Goodbye. Six. I don't know. There's many of seven. That might be it. I can't tell.
Powering main system. Go, go. Skipping sequence 37 to 97.
They would show where the many, where each menu is on the freaking map or radar, whatever.
Allied aircraft, don't worry about us. Take out those bombers.
Don't worry, I got it.
Green. We've got 30% yellow, 10% in red. Well, it has been sitting here resting for the past 20 years. I'd say a few quicker than being detected. Hurry and verify the reds and yellows.
Roger.
Goodbye. Menu 6 is...
Keep Stonehenge safe for us.
That one. Take out these challenges real quick. Howitzer and Sam, okay.
Come on, baby, be good. We need you.
totally missed that. That's what I did.
All enemies attacking Midgar 5 have been eliminated. Good job.
Strider 1, keep an eye on Strider Squadron. Make sure everyone gets back alive.
Okay, which one's Midgar 7?
Midgar 7. Again, the crowd is shooting at me. More hostiles advancing towards Midgar 6. Ground forces haven't noticed yet.
Take out the enemy while our friends are still on their feet.
Strider 1, if you get lost, head towards trigger.
A-10. Not a fan. Thunderbolts! Let's take care of these assholes.
Missile launched. Strider 4, box 2. I'm locked on.
Well, that was a waste.
Shot from Stonehenge and that arsenal burn will be cooked.
Leave it to me.
Missile. Railgun power supply is missile. Damn it. Numbers aren't going up.
Bypass for the auxiliary condenser.
Come on, damn it.
Not gonna worry about that. Alright.
It's like goddamn whack-a-mole out here. I'm already exhausted.
Put your teeth and fly. It's chicken.
I
put up the food on the floor. Depends on this
mirage.
We can see the smoke from here. You get those bombers.
Yeah, and single-handedly.
Keep it up!
did have the angle. Come on. How did that... Oh, I'm dumb.
Trigger, what the hell are you doing?
I
take care of the reinforcements facing Men Here 5. Keep going.
We've lost contact with Men Here 6. Text to Max 4. Interview rocket unit coming from the southwest. Keep up with assault from the northeast. They're planning a direct assault on Stonehenge. Stop them.
Here.
That's something.
I'm gonna do something silly.
Do your friggin' job!
Cap, we need someone who can take down those UAVs. It's up to you.
Trigger, do not fool on this.
You would think a plane dropping a pair of unguided bombs and itself would do the trick, but apparently not.
Attention, all personnel! We have a change in the mission. We will now be using direct fire to shoot down the arsenal bird. Listen, attack the central propellers. If you can destroy them, the arsenal bird will slow down.
Strider 1, Cyclops 1, pair up and attack that propeller. Everyone else, defend Stonehenge from the UAVs. Jaeger, you take the lead. He's ready against APS.
Ah,
wait,
up. That's
fine.
That's
going. The propellers are too much for Trigger alone.
Damn, Greenhound. Do your friggin' job.
Damn it. Fucking nice if I could just cycle through. Yeah, the hardest part about this is actually just getting locked onto the proper
Attention,
fucking target.
We have a change in the mission. We will now be using direct fire to shoot down the arsenal bird. Listen, attack the central propellers. If you can destroy them, the arsenal bird will slow down.
Strider 1, Cyclops 1, pair up and attack that propeller. Everyone else, defend Stonehenge from the UAVs.
Mickle.
Wilco.
Mickle.
You take the lead.
Mickle.
Let's ready.
God damn it. I overturned, and now I have no idea where I'm going.
Do your friggin' job.
Mincho.
There we go. No. Take down those UAVs. It's up to you.
Don't care. There. I got your fucking main propellers.
All right, that takes care of the propellers. Arsenal bird is slowing down.
Get back to base.
Mickle. 100%. Good job, Mark. Let's go ahead and shoot.
fucking shield. Oh, hey, it punched through the shield. Okay. Woo! Alright, that was stressful. Such a pain in the ass to take out. Before the counterattack. But hey, I mean, if they only got one shot out of it, yeah, I'm alright with that. I'm a force of nature.
Succeeded, but at a great cost. This victory marks a strategic turning point. The enemy has only one arsenal bird left, and the defensive grid around the space elevator has been decimated. We can expect a counteroffensive by Ocean forces everywhere.
All right. What's the next mission?
I was born downtown in our capital.
Oh, hey, this lady.
When I recall my homeland, my thoughts are filled with the sights and sounds of the city. But home means something different to each and every one of us. Therefore, I've decided to visit every place where our citizens call home.
The Kingdom of Arugia is a land of diversity. Each region has its own unique and special culture.
I mean, sure, but what the hell's going on behind the scenes, eh?
The destruction of one of their arsenal birds has significantly reduced the scale of Arugia's air defense network.
Good.
Ocean forces have moved into the areas where we gained air superiority and freed over half of the Yuzhan continent. However, Arugia is feeling the pressure. Is reacting by attempting to activate the ballistic missile base in the suburbs of Sierra Plata. For the past 72 hours, they've put the resources and people into action and have already entered the final stages of a launch. The missile silo is deep underground. To destroy it, we'll need a bomber to drop a huge deep penetration bomb in a precise place. Unfortunately, that airspace is thick with clouds at the moment. Be difficult for a bomber to hit the target accurately.
Uh-huh.
Normally, we'd wait for the weather to clear, but with the situation being what it is, we don't have that option. So, we will be the bomber's eyes and find the missile silo.
Oh dear.
You'll all be equipped with targeting pods instead of special weapons. We need you to fly at low altitude, visually identify which silo they're activating, then acquire it with your targeting pod. Once you press the firing switch, the bombers will drop their payload based on the location data provided by the targeting pod. You will need to keep the silo in the center of your sight until the bomb hits its target, or else it will miss entirely. It takes a high level of airmanship to properly guide these bombs to their targets while flying in place.
Oh dear.
Naturally, we assume the enemy has positioned anti-air artillery and aircraft in the area of operations, so stay alert.
Oh dear.
Additionally, we suffered human and material losses in the last battle. The Cyclops Squadron will sit this one out. Trigger, it's up to you to make this work with just Strider Squadron.
Can do.